Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Politics First, special broadcast from Rahul Gandhi's constituency, Amethi.
राहुल जी हमारे लोकप्रिय सांसद हैं, हम चाहते हैं कि वो सांसद बने रहे यहाँ से।
राहुल हर गांव में तो नहीं पहुंच पाते हैं, लेकिन जीतना उन्हीं को है।
आप लोग जानते हैं कि रायबरेली और अमेठी के साथ क्या रिश्ता है और रहा है हमारे परिवार का। इंदिरा जी, मेरी दादी यहाँ से लड़ा करते थे, मेरे पिता अमेठी से लड़ते थे, अब मेरी माता जी सोनिया जी यहाँ से लड़ रही हैं और मैं अमेठी का सांसद।
Behind me is the Munshiganj guest house where both sister and brother Priyanka Gandhi as well as Rahul Gandhi are meeting the booth level workers to strengthen the organization of the Congress party specifically in both these seats, whether it's Sonia Gandhi's Raibareli or Rahul Gandhi's Amethi. Work that Priyanka Gandhi has already replicated in Raibareli. The fact is that Rahul Gandhi now has the responsibility of the whole country as far as 2014 general elections are concerned. So the big question is, will 2014 be a defining year for sister Priyanka Gandhi in active politics? We find out.
कहना चाहिए प्रियंका गांधी का नाम है, प्रियंका गांधी कुछ काम करके दिखाएंगे, हम लोगों को ये आशा है।
प्रियंका गांधी यहाँ बैठे से दिन चुनाव लड़े,
कार्यकर्ता को कायदे से सुनती है, उनके बारे में सोचती है और उनकी समस्याओं को हल करने का ज्यादा से ज्यादा प्रयास करती है।
प्रियंका गांधी सीन रेयरली इन पब्लिक आई। फॉर समबडी हु बिलोंग्स टू द फर्स्ट फैमिली ऑफ इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स, हर पॉलिटिकल अपीयरेंसेस हैव बीन एट बेस्ट इंटरमिटेंट। बट आफ्टर हर रीसेंट विजिट टू द गांधी पॉकेटबुक ऑफ अमेठी एंड रायबरेली, the clamor for Priyanka's political debut has been reignited.
This more interactive role that she is playing is possibly because she wants to relieve both Sonia ji and Rahul ji, who is now vice president of the party, for larger political work, party work in the country. Not only UP, I think all the Congress people in the country would really find it very heartening if she takes on a bigger role.
I can't speak for whether Priyanka will contest or not. That's a decision she will take as a adult and something that concerns her life. So I don't think we are qualified to really comment on it or even speculate on it.
If you'd asked me the same question about 3 years ago, I would have said no. Now, for reasons which I'm not sure what they exactly are, she's taking more of an interest in politics. It's now virtually certain that she will look after Raibareli and Amethi. She may also contest one constituency in that area.
You know, the Gandhi family is very private, so, you know, it would be difficult to speculate on, you know, what they plan to do. But at the moment, I really don't see a larger political role for Priyanka.
Any talk of Priyanka Gandhi Vadra's possible entry into active politics has to be taken with a pinch of salt, considering her reluctance to take the plunge in the past, which has only added to the enigma surrounding the Nehru-Gandhi sign.
When do we see Priyanka Gandhi Vadra as a Congress leader campaigning or perhaps, you know, even getting into electoral politics?
Well, you're not going to see that for a long time. I doubt you'll see it at all.
But if the party wants you then?
The party has been saying that since I've been 15 years old, but I've stuck to my guns and I'm going to.
The popular perception is that the reason why you're not entering politics is because you do not want to scuttle the chances of your brother. You want him to prosper in politics. Is that the case? If not, then what?
Not at all. My brother would prosper regardless of me. He's very good at what he does. He's dedicated. I don't think I would scuttle his chances.
And
the reason I'm not in politics is because simply because I don't want to be in politics.
Well, she's being invited into direct electoral politics for at least, I think, 2 decades now, and she has been refraining from doing so. But if she comes in, she pitches in, certainly.
One of the very few Congress leaders who seem to have observed Priyanka Gandhi is Salman Khurshid, the External Affairs Minister. During his stint as a UPCC chief, the Uttar Pradesh Congress Committee, Salman Khurshid worked closely with Priyanka in her political rallies and campaigns in Amethi and Raibareli extensively. Now, in his busy schedule here in Turkey for his bilateral visit, Khurshid took a few minutes off and spoke to us extensively about the political brand of Priyanka.
It's her choice. She will have to choose the moment and the extent to which she wants to be involved. Sometimes she's given an indication that she might want to do more than just the constituency work. She and the family make up their mind as to what she wants to do, but wherever she is and in whatever way she contributes, I think it'll be enormously, enormously beneficial to the Congress.
So what is it about Priyanka Gandhi that makes her so popular with the people of Amethi as well as Raebareli? For starters, she looks completely at ease talking to villagers about their problem and simply listening to them. They may not be happy with the state of affairs in both the constituencies, but when the villagers talk to Priyanka, at least she listens.
नहीं जीतेंगे तो राहुल ही तो बिल्कुल निश्चित है ना. अमेठी में तो राहुल बिल्कुल एक तरह से लोग समर्पित हैं.
प्रियंका गांधी को अब आ जाना चाहिए पॉलिटिक्स में. वो हेल्प तो कर रही है अपने भाई की और अपनी मदर की.
आना चाहिए सर.
कहाँ से लड़ना चाहिए आप? क्या
से लड़ना चाहिए?
और फिर राहुल गांधी कहाँ जाएंगे?
राहुल गांधी और दूसरा क्षेत्र कोई चुने.
कौन सा क्षेत्र चुनेंगे?
कोई भी क्षेत्र चुने नहीं, अगल बगल में कोई क्षेत्र है उसको ले सर. सुल्तानपुर है बगल जो है. सोनिया गांधी छोड़ दें वो बगल आ जाए. प्रियंका गांधी अमेठी से तीन चुनाव लड़े.
पर अभी इतना करप्शन बात करते हैं जब कांग्रेस सरकार की बात करते हैं तो यहाँ पे कभी बात नहीं हुआ
नहीं,
कि इतने ही स्कैम हो गए?
नजर आया यहाँ तो करप्शन नहीं नजर आया.
बहुत अच्छे से वो एक बार जिससे मिल लेती हैं और मोस्टली तो मैंने देखा है कि अगर रेगुलर विजिटर है या कांग्रेस का एक्टिव वर्कर है तो उसको कभी कभी वो नाम से भी बुलाती हैं कि मिस्टर सो एंड सो कैसे हैं आप. तो वो लोगों को एक अपनेपन की फील देता है और ये एहसास होता है कि हम इनके लिए काम कर रहे हैं तो एटलीस्ट ये हमको रिकॉग्नाइज कर रहे हैं.
व्हेन सोनिया गांधी कंटेस्टेड द बेलारी सीट इन 1998 एंड सोनिया वाज वेरी बिजी एट दैट पॉइंट सो यू नो प्रियंका डिड मोस्ट ऑफ द कैंपेनिंग एंड वी सॉ हर इन एक्शन फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम देयर एंड इट वाज अमेजिंग हाउ She made eye contact, you know, with a large number of people simultaneously, and the way the crowd responded to her was quite fantastic.
बल्कि आप यूँ कहेंगे कि वो हमेशा इमोशनल कार्ड जो उसको टच करती हैं और जिसके वजह से वो अपील काम करती है तुरंत लौट करके वो मतलब वोट में कन्वर्ट हो जाता है.
But it hasn't been all smooth sailing for Priyanka. The biggest jolt she has had came last year when Congress came a cropper in UP assembly polls, particularly on those 10 seats. Falling in Raebareli Amethi areas, leaving many to question whether grip of Gandhi family was loosening in its own pocket borough.
काफी हद तक ये जो अभी कमिंग इलेक्शन रहा ये कास्ट बेस्ड हो गया था हर जगह पर और लोकल इश्यूज ज्यादा होते जा रहे थे. जैसे इन्होंने शुरू शुरू में अखिलेश यादव जी ने कहा कि फ्री अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट मतलब एक तरह से अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट अलाउंस देंगे तो उसमें पब्लिक को ये लग रहा था कि जो भी जिसने भी हाई स्कूल पास कर लिया है उसको एक फिक्स्ड अमाउंट मिलने जा रहा है. बेसिकली एक तरह से उन्होंने ब्राइब करके इस इलेक्शन में कोई इशू न क्रिएट हो गया, ब्राइबरी के थ्रू ये इस गवर्नमेंट को फॉर्म किया.
जनता है बहुरंगी, ये बड़े लोगों से कुछ दबाव से अब कोई बुढ़िया है कोई नहीं समझ आ रहा वही कहे कि यही लगा दूं वही लगा दिया, जिसकी विजय हो गई वो आगे निकल गया.
आपको लगता है प्रियंका गांधी को भी आ जाना चाहिए?
नहीं, प्रियंका का नहीं ना, सोनिया का. हमारी कोई मौसी नहीं है, हमारे लिए जो काम करेगा वही हमारा मौसा है, सीधी से बात है.
जब से जो है सपा का सरकार बना हुआ है तब से यहाँ बिजली बहुत बढ़िया दे रहे हैं.
अच्छा
सपा?
अच्छा बिजली. आप सपा के सपोर्टर हैं?
जी.
अच्छा अच्छा
जी.
तो आपको क्या लगता है राहुल गांधी जीतेंगे यहाँ से?
राहुल गांधी तो अब की नहीं जीतेंगे.
सारे कहते हैं वोट तो हम राहुल गांधी के लिए करेंगे
क्योंकि राजू गांधी की देन है जो हम लोग वोट देते हैं. राहुल गांधी की देन नहीं है.
बहुत
इस
सही.
इस बार आपको क्या लगता है क्या होगा? मोदी जी का लगता है प्रभाव होगा?
मोदी जी प्रधानमंत्री होंगे.
For a party which captured 206 seats in the 2009 Lok Sabha polls, a tally of even 150 seems an optimistic estimate 5 years later. Has the time come for the trouble-fraught Congress to play its trump card?
It's a known fact that in the last assembly elections that were held in Uttar Pradesh, Congress had fared very poorly in both its stronghold seats, that is Amethi, where we are reporting from, as well as Raebareli. In fact, Samajwadi Party had gained tremendously in both these seats. which is why Priyanka Gandhi is taking extra measure and extra care of Rahul Gandhi's seat, considering the fact that Rahul Gandhi now has to take the center stage as far as 2014 Lok Sabha fight is concerned. One-on-one meetings with the local booth leaders to strengthen the organization, basic ground level work, all behind the shadows.
Priyanka Vadra's concentration right now would be on the family bastion, the two seats of Rai Bareilly and Amethi. And I think it's become particularly imperative for her now because in the 2012 assembly elections, the Congress did very badly in these two seats. There is a palpable sense of disenchantment with the family in those two seats.
So I think the Congress can live with the fact that the Gandhis have led them to defeat because they've already won two elections. But if one of the Gandhis loses in their constituency, then that will be a serious blow to the authority and prestige of the Gandhis. And that's why I think Priyanka has come to ensure that those two seats are secure.
Despite Rahul Gandhi's hectic campaigning efforts, the electoral defeats in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar has taken some sheen off him, leading to whispers within the party for Priyanka's elevation.
I think she has tremendous amount of drive, commitment, and an enormous charm. At present, committed to helping her mother in her mother's constituency, Congress President's constituency. She is an outstanding and a very wonderful asset to both her mother and her brother.
This particular Gandhi family's hold, even on Amethi and Rai Bareilly and Sultanpur and all that region, is a bit tenuous.
It's a rather distorted image to believe that someone who's working there can control variables and other factors. There's also this great danger that people who sit there, who are the other elected representatives or the local people, believe we don't have to do anything, she'll come by and she'll do it. Now that's not the way democracy works, and it's not fair to label an individual, burden them with that responsibility, saying because you're there, you should be winning, otherwise you won't.
ब्लेम का कारण यहाँ पर वो कांग्रेस के एमएलए जो केवल सोनिया जी का नाम लेकर के और जैसा होता है कि बैतरणी हमने पार कर ली पूंछ पकड़ के गाय की उस तरीके से वो जीत गए थे और उसके बाद जब वो एमएलए बन गए तो उन्होंने कुछ नहीं किया.
Over the past few months, some senior Congress leaders from the state have been hinting out at the possibility of Priyanka contesting 2014 polls. A long way since 2009, when the then state Congress committee has virtually passed a resolution requesting Priyanka to contest from Uttar Pradesh.
Since the Nehru Gandhi family belongs to UP, whenever she decides to enter politics, electoral politics, the decision is purely hers. Certainly, she should choose a constituency in UP. So we would really welcome her if she wants to join electoral politics, if she agrees, because that will give a flip to the party as well, because her charisma will not be restrained or constrained to one constituency. It will spread to nearby areas as well.
इसमें तो कोई शक नहीं है कि वो natural leader हैं और काफ़ी चीज़ें जो पब्लिक से कांटेक्ट में रहने के लिए होनी चाहिए वो कोई प्रैक्टिस करके नहीं कर सकता. वो इन्वॉल्व होती हैं, वो चीज़ उनमें है.
She may be an active campaigner for her brother and mother in their respective constituencies, but on several occasions Priyanka has made it clear that she does not wish to enter mainstream politics. In fact, in 2009 she said so quite categorically in an interview to me before the last general elections when she was campaigning. But sources do say that they believe it's only a matter of time before she takes the plunge.
What is the reason that doesn't let you join right now? Is it family or is it something that, you know, doesn't come from within?
It doesn't come from within.
Family concerns as well?
No, nothing. It's absolutely nothing else. My family would fully support me if this is what I wanted to do. I just simply don't want to.